Good morning, Beth Facey.
Report cards. If you have a block 3 spare, pick up your report cards in the office.
Today's handball finals. Come to the gym at 11:50 to watch TBA take on Falcons Awesome.
Facey, yearbooks have arrived. Last day to pick up your yearbook today at lunch. Come to the cafeteria yearbook table and pick up your yearbook. Check all the great photos out from last year.
If you are interested in promoting the health and safety needs of sexual and gender minorities, please join Facey's Gay Straight Alliance. There will be a meeting in room 270 at 11:45 today. Our goal is to provide strategies and resources to help develop safe, caring, and inclusive schools for all students. Our intent is to meet weekly Thursday at 11:45.
The Drammies list is now posted outside the drama room. Please read it carefully because you may be on more than one committee. If you were not on the list, please see Mr. Frank and he will add you to a category.
Don't forget to bring your favorite hat or cap from home for tomorrow's Remembrance Day ceremony. Poppies will be distributed and donations are appreciated.
It's a matter of choice. Do you know if you want to be enlisted in the armed forces? Would you rather be a hairstylist? Do you have any idea what your post-secondary is going to cost? To find out more, come to It's a Matter of Choice on Tuesday, November 15th. For more details, see your counselor.
Not sure what to take? Still deciding? Graham McEwen has something for that. Visit Graham McEwen's open house this Saturday, November 5th from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the City Center campus or the Center for the Arts and the Communications on West End. Program displays, tours, information sessions, entertainments, and free parking are available. Enter for your chance to win a $2,000 educational award and a $500 M-card courtesy of McEwen Bookstores.
Interested in attending Nate? Want to know more about this specific program? Don Stewart is here from Nate on Tuesday, November 15th to help you sort through all your information in a one-on-one interview. Come down to Student Services to sign up.
Today's Falcon Athletics are Senior Girls Volleyball. Our Falcons dominated McDonald in their quarterfinal playoff last night 3-0 to advance to the Premier Semifinal next Monday at 4:45 p.m. here at Facey. Practice today at 3:40 p.m. in the North Gym.
Junior Girls Volleyball. The girls play host to Ardrossan today at 4:45 in a quarterfinal playoff game.
Senior Boys Volleyball. The guys hammered Salisbury 3-0 last night in their quarterfinal playoff game to advance to the Premier Semifinal next Monday at 6:15 p.m. here at Facey. Practice today at 3:40 p.m. in the North Gym.
Junior Boys, you also have a practice today at 3:40 in the Banner Gym.
Girls basketball tryouts continue today at 5:30 p.m. in the North Gym.
Boys basketball tryouts start after fall break, so get prepared.
Girls workout class, get fit for free, today at 3:30 p.m. in room 183, the Sports Performance Classroom. This is a student-run workout, so come on out.
Athletic team leadership, brief meeting today at 11:40 in room 216.
Junior football city championship Thursday at 7:30 p.m. at Foot versus Paul Kane.
Senior football city championship Saturday at 2:30 at Clark versus AOB. Be there, guys. And here's your cafeteria menu.
Chicken noodle soup, cheeseburgers, roasted turkey, mashed potatoes, stuffing, gravy, steamed vegetable, and mousse.
Have a great day, Facey.